something.
Damn. Need to get you in the ground.
Ha, Beam!
Set Beam!
Ne suis-tu
pas?
Ketra, I think we are done. You fought like a lion yourself.
I have learned much from you. You've made me a better protector. Egypt needs more people like you.
The land needs more people like us.
I will sing songs of our battle to my aunt to remember this day.
Huh.
The gods protected us. Amazing. Meketra has been returned to us. Did you see him drive away the bandits?
Thank you.
I cannot sell any chariots today. My Serapis, I cannot believe my eyes. That looks like a Medjay badge. Please forgive me. For a moment I thought you were the sign of the Medjay, the Lost Protectors.
I do. I am. What pains you, Nebet?
My heart is broken. My truest friend, my husband, Eryx, has been murdered.
Tell me what happened.
He was renowned for his work. A soldier ordered him to build war chariots for the Pharaoh. He was happy to do so. But when the soldier returned to collect, he only offered to pay half the agreed price. Eryx refused, and the soldier cut him down and stole the chariot. If you are truly a Medjay, will you help me get justice? Find the soldier and destroy the war chariot so he may not insult my husband's memory.
I can do that for you.
Oh.
sacrifice made to honor the builder who was cut down.
Honorable Medjay, what news do you bring?
I have destroyed the war chariot that Eryx made, and was stolen by the vile captain of Antilla. Your husband's memory is restored.
Wait! Whoa. back to the beacon!
Rest in peace, vermin.
You are a god!
Get that damn fool down!
Come, brothers! What's going on? Nowhere you can run to!
Strong musk clouds the air. Tana lives nearby.
Oh, the gods shame me, Neb. The Tanner is my husband. He carries that stench home whenever he returns from camp.
Is he here now?
By the smell, you would think so. But it's worse when he's around.
Do not let it trouble you. We all must do work we do not relish.
You are right. My husband works hard, but cannot keep up with the demand for his services. The Magi are said to be legendary hunters. If you would like to earn some good coin, go and see him. I'm sure he could use your help.
I will consider it. Where would I find him?
His hunting camp is north and west of Sao. He will be tanning hides for a few days. If only there was some way for him to deal with the stink.
Did you ever see work as fine as...
Wait a second.
You are dead!
Serpent of Serapis. You have heard the tragic tale?
Not the whole of it.
Oh, it was a true masterpiece. The shaft, wrapped with water-hardened leather. The blade, hammered out of the metal of heaven.
I would love to see it.
Impossible. I crafted it for one of Apollodorus's captains when I lived in Sais. But Cefeto's soldiers killed him. That is the reason I left.
Cefeto?
Yes. Cefeto the Firebrand, who governs Sais with flame and fear. One of his bootlickers stole the spear that bears my mark.
Outrageous. Can you not get it back?
The man is beyond my reach. He sails on one of Sefetu's triremes on Meriatus Lake.
Ah, I hate a bully. My travels take me far and wide. If I come across him, I will look for your spear.
I would love nothing more than to hear of his fall. If you manage it, the Serpent of Serapis is yours.